Yeah, you know I've been ballin'. Yeah, you know I've been ballin'. Every day I'm showin'. I'm a star. Make it rain just to let you know. I've been ballin'. Yeah, I've been ballin'. Yeah, just to let you know.
I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned in to Madden 18 on EA Sports.
The playoff chase is very much on as the season winds down, and wouldn't this fella love to make a big play or two down the field to possibly bring them one step closer to the postseason?
It's the Packers going up against the Panthers.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to Uptown Charlotte at rain-soaked Bank of America Stadium. Just a moment ago, the lights, the cameras, the action, all the pyrotechnics. Everything was ablaze. Everything was allowed here in Bank of America Stadium as Carolina emerged from their tunnel. And we are ready to go as the Panthers get set to match up with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. It's a short kick, taking it to 15. And not a bad return here. He gets it out to the 25-yard line. So here comes the Packers offense now onto the field. You get a look at the Pro Bowl quarterback in his 13th season now out of Cal, Aaron Rodgers.
To be considered for the MVP award in the NFL, it's got to be a season of not just consistency, but spectacular consistency. And he's had it all the way through.
I think you're right. He's been as consistent, more consistent probably than anybody else, as the numbers bear out. And the social media chatter for the MVP races certainly start to ramp up. I know you and I have felt that.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Right now, he's in the pole position as we head down the stretch.
I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to stall them out when you do that.
And the Buffet Boys, the O-line, hopefully they're ready today.
Listen, you got to feed them first. But if you do, you usually get a great product out on the field. And when they play well, the quarterback can't wait to feed them afterwards.
Here's Rodgers to throw. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. Fairly short kick taken at the 14 here. Nifty move. And he'll take this across the 25. A couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And a three and out on that first drive. We'll see if they can do better here.
They should have a better opportunity because the nerves should be settled now. That first series, everybody goes out a little extra emotion. So now they get a chance to go back out and say, okay, now we're into the game. Let's go play and play as best we can.
You almost get a mulligan then on that first drive?
Sometimes it absolutely serves that way. You get a second opportunity. Nothing big happened. But then again, you didn't commit any mistakes either. Off you go.
Unable to connect on the first down pass play. Now it's second down. Here's Rodgers to throw again. Had his hands on it, but dropped it. The rookie making a little bit of a rookie mistake. Third down. So a look here at the key inactives, and we got this list before the game down on the field. And they tell us the same thing every time, don't they? Next man up.
No excuses. Be ready to play. That's the mantra of every organization. The key is having guys on the roster who are capable of filling in and playing at a high level. That's when you know you've drafted well.
And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field.
And this is their third drive. Right now, maybe not about points, just about getting something. They haven't gotten a first down yet in this game.
It's a mental barrier you don't think about.
Touchdown, Packers! That's an early touchdown grab for last week's NFC Offensive Player of the Week. He was so electric, and they talked about it all week long. Have to try to contain it.
And now for him, being able to focus on the task at hand, I just immediately assumed that last week it totally...
the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This one fielded at the 5. Oh, look at that.
Oh, look at the turn.
And a nice job there on special teams as he's taken down at the 14-yard line. We remind you that coming up later tonight, oh, this is going to be a good one. The Cowboys and the Raiders going at it in the East Bay.
Oh, that's old school right there.
Old school indeed. Then Monday night, another good late season matchup. The Falcons and the Buccaneers from Tampa to wrap up week 15. Rodgers now on first down. And his throw here is incomplete.
The one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown him a lot of different looks here in the first half. They come after him, that back. I think that's what you need to do, keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had success on the scoreboard. Now it's Rodgers, and he comes back with one complete. And brought down, but not before they're able to get it up to the 25. Give them 11 yards that time and a new set of downs. And they better put that ball to the side because with that catch, he's a new single-season receiving yards record holder.
What a fantastic year. And we saw it start early, didn't we, partner? Right out of the gate. We knew he was going to have a tremendous year, but who knew it would culminate in breaking this all-time record?
Fake here on first down. He's going to go for a big play downfield. And nearly picked off there. Almost intercepted. Instead, second down.
Fans do love the long ball, don't they? And he already found his guy once. Tried to give him another chance there, didn't he?
Yeah, he did. Couldn't connect, but as you alluded to, he does have that touchdown from earlier, trying to keep him in the rhythm. The first carry up for the BYU man, it's Jamal Williams. And a minimal gain here as he's up to about the 47-yard line. Give him three on the play, and all of a sudden here, it's third down. Shotgun now for Rodgers. And in full. Was incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's fourth down. Well, they've had a pretty frustrating first half. A fourth down, here's Andy Leon to kick away. And now a high kick here as they'll try to cover this one. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And with this deficit, you can't have too many more drives like the last drive where you had punted away.
You know what I would tell my offense right here? The punter doesn't exist, guys. He doesn't even exist. He's not a team anymore. I just cut it. All right? So you've got to go out and create some offense for us here and give us some points. No way does that guy get on the field on this drive.
Poor punter.
It wasn't his fault. But so, hey, listen, there's got to be casualties at times. We're trying to win a game.
Rodgers again here on second and 10. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
Feels like they're getting caught in between here because any incompletions on first and second down, now you got to worry a little bit about the clock because you prefer to give them another shot here in the first half. But if you don't pick up the first down, guess what? You're likely going to have to.
On third down, they go Montgomery. And he'll get this one up to about his 14. And now we get a timeout. Andy Lee now as the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. Now this is fielded in the end zone. So possession goes over here on the punt, and that will come the offense as they take over. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. These guys had to punt their last possession, and that's become too familiar of a refrain. Too many of these drives just wound up going nowhere.
Well, you know how in baseball, when the pitcher gets a base hit, he's on base, they bring his jacket out to him to keep him warm. A lot of times, the punter goes to the sideline, puts on sweatpants or a wrap over his leg to keep it warm. He might need a massage from the trainer right now from all the work he's getting.
Looking left side, he's got it complete. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. So it's halftime here in Charlotte with the Panthers out. Sorry, Larry, your hard work appreciated by so many men and women, but not today as we get back to the action in the second half. Now the Packers get set to go. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there. I'm doing it, though. This is a really important drive. And we often talk about teams scripting plays to start a game. A lot of them script to start second half, too. And they're scripting something that they expect to get them into the end zone and back into this game.
We'll see if that script is a good one for them. Here's Rodgers. Yeah. Quick throw here, that's complete. And he'll get to the 29-yard line. Brought down there. 4 yards on the completion, and it sets up a third down. The Packers on third down. Not good. 0 for 4 thus far. This will be third and 6. To throw is Rodgers. Oh, he can't hang on to it. Almost intercepted. They would have loved the first pick of the game there, but at least it. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
Now the return. Here comes Randall Cobb. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And they're coming off a three and out, my friend.
I think they've got to look that play sheet and go to a spot that they haven't gone before. Time to shake things up a little bit to try and get this offense moving.
Okay, so how do you do that? How do you shake things up?
You look at what you called before and realize it hasn't worked so well.
Go to something else.
And maybe you try and find one of those special plays from one of your best players and maybe try and hit something big and get things going in the excitement area.
Rodgers now to Foe. And that's caught inside the 30. They give him a gain of 38. Now he's got their only touchdown. This offense struggling. They target him again.
Everyone is looking for the hot hand and sometimes just don't have it. Maybe it's just lukewarm. But you go to that guy and try and turn it hot. Try and get things going. Find a way to get everything kickstarted. As you noted, he has only touchdown. So
touchdown, Packers! Randall Cobb, his first touchdown of the year. And the Packers have cut it back within a score.
That's a score you felt they had to have here in the third quarter to get back in this game.
And you know that there's emphasis on their side. Hey, we know this. We know where we are. But sometimes that binds you up. So much that you try too hard, you don't get the score.
The NFL, they've gone to the third in Cleveland. And a shocker there, the Browns lead that ball game at the moment. DeShone Kizer leading the way offensively. This is taken just shy of the 10 here. And a good return. He's across the 35-yard line, right around the 36. And on the outside, they're playing press coverage. To Montgomery to begin the drive. And he takes this up right near the 45-yard line. 9 yards is the pickup there, and they'll have a second and one.
I think many people thought Ty Montgomery would automatically go back to being a wide receiver this year, but it appears he's going to stay at running back. I know they drafted Jamal Williams from BYU, but Montgomery proving his worth.
And he proved it, yeah, proved it last year. 5.4 yards per carry, fourth best in the league.
On second down, here's Rodgers. Had his hands on it, but dropped it. The rookie making a little bit of a rookie mistake. Third down. He was waving his arms, wanted the football, but he dropped it. And that reminds me of a story you told me from your days at Tennessee. We don't need to mention the other guy's name, but when he dropped an open pass that you blew coverage on, what'd you say to him?
Yeah, it's really not right since I blew coverage, but since he dropped the pass, I said, well, maybe next time he'll just walk it out here and hand it to you. Would that be easier? He wasn't real thrilled with that.
That's cold-blooded.
Andy Lee now as he's on to punt for Carolina. Averaging over 50 yards of punt so far as this one's away. And this will be down just inside the 30-yard line. And Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field. And down on the scoreboard, certainly needing to avoid what happened on the last drive, punting the football.
Sense of urgency has to take over for them here. They know the score. They know the situation. And by the way, the punter no longer exists for their offense. That's how they have to treat this drive.
They need points.
Big time.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers. And incomplete, he dropped it. Maybe a rookie mistake there. Second down.
He was out there waving his arms saying, throw it here, dropped it, not a good look.
Well, all I can do is just look at him with contempt on that one. As a defensive back, I'm saying, not as an announcer. Just like, really?
A little bit of a diva look, isn't it?
Yeah, very much so, because I think what happens is he just had too much time to think. He's wide open now. Here comes the ball, and he doesn't concentrate and drops it.
8 yards on the completion, but now they face third down. Well, there's your leading receiver in the NFL in terms of yardage, putting on another clinic well over 100 yards.
Are we taking notes? We should be, right? Because I'm going to go back and watch this tape and really enjoy what I'm seeing. The route running, competing for the football, just breaking down a defense.
No, they would have gotten the conversion if he could hold on. Instead, the drop means it'll be fourth down. All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. Running for it, Montgomery. Oh, he's got some breathing room. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40. And after getting tackled, he's still down and looking very slow to get up. We'll check on his status when we get back. So the run gets them the first, and now they operate with a fresh set of downs. From the gun, it's Rodgers, and that is incomplete.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely, just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. Rodgers will try again on second down. Incomplete, almost intercepted. They haven't picked him off yet. Would have been a great time for the first, but instead it's third down. They got the win last week despite not having any interceptions. Tried to come up with one there, could not. But there's a stat category called PBU, pass breakup. That's important too, and they got one.
Yeah, there's no doubt about it, because at least you're there. Knocking the ball away, offense isn't possessing it, making plays downfield, and you just continue to harass the receivers, harass the quarterback, and maybe the big play does occur down the road.
Well, Charles, the forecast called for rain throughout the...